It's March the 7th, and we're out here at Blomidon Park. We've got a few cachers here today. We've got dragonflies, we've got army owl, and we've got Geoken come out to see us off. And we were hoping that Red Fox Raiders was going to show, but no sign of them yet. We're headed up to up the trail to attend the Blomidon Snowshoe Stomp, and hopefully as well find the night cache that's hidden up there, the Battle of the Flock.
It was a place of contentment, and the family came by for some goodbyes and good lucks, and I left them behind in a rig from the old. Watch the sun coming up through the fog on the sea, through the steam from the cut. Heading of mine, heading of mine. We move miles, we'll be high. I can't decide if heading of mine is the top of the world or the end of the line. It's a long stretch of highway, driving into the wind, but at the end you'll find the oldest tricks in a book that I still haven't read.
It's 10 to 6 and we reached the picnic table near the location of Glooskap's Lodge. Sun is just starting to go down, so should be perfect timing. Time we get over to the group shelter and maybe stop for a bit of food, and then head off for the night cache. The Red Fox Raider did finally show up. We're just having a meal right now before we head out for the night cache. Got the stoves going.
Supper fixer.
And we found our first set of fire tacks in a triangle, but unfortunately we're unable to find either of the micros.
And I left them behind.
Find the triangle.
All right, it's 10:26. And we just made it back to the lower parking lot, to the trailhead. And what an awesome hike, and what an awesome snowshoe. But unfortunately, we were unable to find any of the micros for the night multi. The fire tacks, they were easily found, well placed, and no problem to see. But we couldn't come up with any of the micros. So the night cache part obviously is a DNF. But the event itself had fun, had army owl, dragonflies, red fox raiders, as well as geocan dropped out. So we want to thank those guys for coming out and making it a success. So maybe we'll do it again next year. And look for Blomidon Snowshoe Stomp 2010.